Open the gate already.
Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
Need scrap.
could make something out of this. Jesus, hollow camp they got going on here.
Jesus, can't get it out of my head.
I don't want to hear it.
we're in business.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Check!
It's done. The kid's on his way back.
Oh, Deke, thank God. I'll let his people know.
Yeah, and I'll radio later to make sure we get back okay. Same channel. St. John to Russell. How's the kid doing?
Oh, good, good. A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's cleaned out half our supplies all by himself.
Okay, good. I'm glad he made it. St. John out.
Deke, this is Russell. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Russell, hey, man. Okay. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. This will help me keep my eyes open.
Yesterday. Did you see the size of that horde?
Nah, man. I was catching some Z's.
Why is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear is not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
Why do I even talk to you?
Oh, St. John to Russell. He's done. The kid's on his way back.
Deke. I'll let his people know.
Yep, and I'll radio later to make sure he made it back okay. St. John out. Deacon St. John to Russell. How's the kid doing?
Oh, good, good. A little dehydrated and hungry. The cook tells me he's cleaned out half our supplies all by himself.
Okay, good. I'm glad he made it. St. John out.
Russell to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Russell. Got a job for me, okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
here. out.
Okay. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
I've seen it before. Let him in.
Genki?
What's so? And no more sergeant stripes, yeah? How do you feel about that?
I think it's fine. I miss Captain Kuri. To be honest, he was always...
Goodbye, Beacon St. John.
Hey, Dee.
Hey, Deke. So no more yes, sir, and no, sir. Yeah. You gonna miss it?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Me neither, to be honest. You know, though, I will miss being able to order your scrawny ass around, that's for sure. Jeez.
Hey, Deke. Hey,
how you
doing?
Around.
So, no more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kind of miss it, to be honest. Being a sergeant and all. There were some nice perks, you know?
But what the hell, life goes on.
Yes, it does.
See, it didn't take you long to lose the red armband. I guess I don't blame you, you know, with everything that happened. Good choice, gotta say. Oh, yes, sir, that's a good one. Okay, yep. Yep. Well, there you go.
Deke, I'll catch you next time.
Hey, Deke, I got a job for you.
That's why I'm here, Russell.
Well, we sent some guys north along Highway 97 to check out a group of anarchists. Have you ever run into them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all gone.
Well, yeah, no, I guess not. I've marked their camp on your map. I figure if you go in alone...
Then I'll have a better chance of getting any survivors out alive. Got it.
The guy leading my men, Mitch Allen, is a close friend of mine, Deke.
Yeah, okay. I'll do what I can, Russell.
Thanks, man.
I can use these. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gear. Yeah, looks like they got tracked off. More tracks. Karen. Yep, goddamn anarchists. Friend, I'll find him.
Thanks, Deke. Russell out.
Anarchist symbols. Gotta be the place.
I saw something.
Where are they hiding you? A mine. Another goddamn mine. So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off supply runs. Okay, got it. More ammo. Where are they hiding you? Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
I'll bet. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Here you are.
He shot me! Hey, you like chaos? Ah! You like shit being all fucked up?
There he is.
Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
I'll bet. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Mine now.
Hey, looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
Not yet.
Thanks, Deke. Russell out.
I see you running around.
Hey, you want some anarchy? How about this?
I'll take that.
Can use this.
Thank you.
goddamn big mine.
Men, top of the hit!
Jesus, I found one.
What you running for?
Looks like they're...
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive? Thanks, Dean. Muscle out.
Hey, you like chaos? Ah! You like shit being all fucked up?
Be useful. There he is.
Hey, you Mitch Allen?
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job. Hey, where'd you go? Okay. Come on. I found it down this tunnel. Russell, you there?
Yeah, Deke. Did you find him?
Yeah, he's one lucky son of a bitch. He's on his way back to Diamond Lake. I'll radio later. Make sure he got there okay. St. John out. Hey, Russell, did your friend make it back okay?
Deke, yeah. He's in the infirmary now. I think he's gonna be fine. Thanks to you.
Glad he made it. St. John out.
There we go. Okay. Doesn't look too bad. Okay.
Russell over at Diamond Lake. You out there?
Russell, how's it going, man? Just getting them job for me, so, okay. Yeah, swing by. Keep it out.
Need that.
okay.
Yeah.
dead.
Yeah. Someone's here. It's just Deacon.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point, that there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well... what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water. Trees do not eat their own fruit. And clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well... coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah. No, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself. God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys. Let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up okay, in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his face.
I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this, Deacon out. What, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory? Had to run the place? Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. Come on, time to clear this camp.
Get him! Come on out. He's not moving! Get him! That's it.
Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done. Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
Be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
is.
Deke, Ricky said you took care of that camp.
At Malacqua Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain, you used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Gope's camp used to bring in?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, booze man. Deacon out.
Look me up if you need anything else. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
Damn. My feet are sore.
Come by any time. Stop by any time.
Bring some bounties in? You've been busy.
That's all I got for now.
Yep. Hey, Deke?
Deke?
Ah, oh, never mind.
You're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find him.
Hey.
Hey, Deke. How's the life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's it going? What's up with you?
Swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch. We lost someone.
say something?
Found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Come on out!
Fucking anarchist. I like that.
See if we can come to
How's this for a little energy,
understand?
Huh?
That's right.
Tear that shit up, yeah? Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you.
Ow!
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Yeah.
How's this for a little energy, huh? You thought you just ran down into the world. Tear that shit up. Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Except this drifter comes in. Pops down a whole string of freaker ears. It's been dozens.
Hey, a deacon, right?
We got stuff if you need it. Fill her up.
Come back soon.
Hey, Deacon.
What do you
need? You need something?
Why aren't you working?
Stop being so lazy. Get to it.
No.
Fight me.
gotta stretch my legs for a while.
What else can I do for you? Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
Can I help you?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Larson,
is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Drifter bike, someone's here.
Larson, how are you holding up?
St. John! You know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run.
Hey, we got a goddamn ripper here! Turn around!
Not a ripper!
Hey, hold up!
I know her. put that away. I got this.
Okay, take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit, but it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I was rather had to work at that.
Yo, Deke, how's it going, man?
What's up, Joe?
Yep. Yeah, see you, Deke.
What you meant to me before you lost your mind. Things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Let me get the gate.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake Farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. His bike.
He's not there?
No. Looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. And there's the gas station. Where are you, kid?
Let's finish this.
Thank you.
Damn it! I saw someone.
What?
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn
yes,
it,
sir.
Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
I know
him. Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Deke, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus. Let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh, my God. Cannibals?
What do you want?
Well, Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? He used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Dick, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Jesus, let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Got cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
All right, Rick the prick, Marsden, where the hell are you? You're out here somewhere.
Deke, I heard you had a run-in with some cannibals.
Oh, booze, man. Yeah, they were fixing to make a meal out of Jeremy Gibbons.
Kid does look kind of sweet and tender.
Yeah, that he does.
Hey, thanks for bringing him back alive.
It's no problem, Booze Man. Talk to you later. Deke out. Hey, did the kid make it?
Hold on! Move me! I got you!
Hey, did the kid make it back okay? Good, got it.
Boozer said he even volunteered for Marsh duty, if you believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah.
Lucky guess. See you, Ricky.
Oh, shit, where'd you boys come from? Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the prick.
Deacon, right?
Deacon, right?
surprised this thing runs. Stuff's getting scarce. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
Can I help you?
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again. Hey, back
hey,
to
Tuck,
work.
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Hey, no, don't.
Nice
I'm getting
job.
To work.
Did he put up much of a fight?
So,
Stop! Don't!
Do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Yeah, Jesus. Thank you.
Injector. This'll help me keep my eyes open.
Another micro recorder.
Hey!
One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out
here. God, I'm tired. Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Rick! Rick!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah. No thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Yeah.
I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
The strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me. That's why they were so cautious. So secretive. They're coming.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Radio Free. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot.
I know him. Let him in.
Except this drifter comes in. Comes down with those strange beaker ears. This screen doesn't.
Hey, how's it going?
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
Get back to work.
It's
already.
Rippers.
Don't make me
more
tell you again.
Goddamn Rippers.
Come on.
Oh, good
get
Rippers.
To work. Hey, no, don't.
Where?
I'm getting
they
to work.
They keep coming over
all
the
right.
Iron Butte Pass.
All right.
Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
I get it. Don't worry about this, Tucker. You got this.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
I got it. Stay safe out there.
Thank you.
there's too many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. St. John out. Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you son. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh? How many more of you? Huh? Hey, you wanna have scars? Yeah! Is that low enough for you? Blow, you son of a bitch! Oh, please tell me that's all. Scars? Yeah? Is that low enough for you? Get low, you son of a bitch! You guys doing too many drugs? Slowing you down? Is that the last of you? In hell, the lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for? St. John out.
This is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
is off. Figures. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Oh. Finally.
Shut the hell up.
Yes. Finally. All right. Now let's see what they got.
Neuro injector.
Just what the doctor ordered. This will help me keep my eyes open.
Oh, good.
Micro recorder, huh?
Hey, I'm here to relieve you.
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we got a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man, have a good one.
Okay, what the hell's he recording?